Okay, currently 8:15 a.m. Sunday. Just got off the phone with Will from FB Marine, approving me to remove the wrap due to the markations that the wrap was giving in the wind. The wrap had failed, also documented on photos. Rub marks from the wrapping. Rub rails showing marking from the wrap. That's why I never wrap a boat when it goes a long distance. Go back over here, take a look inside.